iPad Air 4. Recovery mode only. As you can see, the power button is stuck. This issue occurs when the power switch button stuck or press hold the switch. To solve the problem, untighten or clean the power button hole.